I am from Cameroon, and I have been here in the United States since 1999. I came and I studied at Princeton Theological Seminary, got my master's and then a PhD. So it was a big family, and it was a wonderful family. I had a lot of good times growing up and very fond memories. My parents had a number of adopted children, so I have two brothers, two sisters, and many cousins. I grew up in the northwest province of Cameroon, which was part of what is called the Southern Cameroon, was a former British colony. So I grew up in the British educational system. I went to what is called primary school, and then to secondary school and to university or college, and it was mostly education in English language, but a lot of times when students would go back from school, they would speak other languages, so it was really interesting having to interact with people from all different ethnic groups with different languages and cultures and interacting. So it was a very enriching experience. Diversity was a major part of my education growing up, because it was very much upfront and you encountered it every time. And so I do consider home to be the place where you go to interact with people, with the environment, with friends, in a way that enriches your life. And home is many places for me now. It's the Northwest Province of Cameroon. It is Cameroon. It is New Jersey. It is the United States. So I am someone that has multiple homes as an educator. Part because I have traveled around, and when you travel and you interact with people and you create lasting relationships with people, that's how you make home. And so whenever I travel, I find it quite enriching.